Well, the weekend is here, and if you're looking for some fun and you're on a budget, this segment is just for you. Jack Ferris joins us now for Free Fun Friday.
As Chris Crocker will tell you, the weather outside this weekend might be frightful, but I have some free fun indoor activities that are quite delightful. The Power is Spring Gallery will be available for art lovers at the Avenue West Gallery in Spokane tomorrow. Segal artist T. Kurtz brings her pastels to Avenue West Gallery with visions of wild water and forested streams. Doors open at 11. They close at 4. Spokane Women Together Portraits and Stories is running all month long at the Spokane Library. Check out the exhibit from graphic artist Hillary Hart and photographer Rick Singer. Doors open at 10, they close at 5. The Spokane Walk to Defeat ALS is Sunday. What began more than 15 years ago as a grassroots effort to increase awareness has blossomed into a huge event with help from Spokane native Steve Gleason, of course. Be there early, there's going to be a lot of people. Then Sunday night is your last chance to check out Research 2 and Old Tricks at Saranac Art Projects. Check out exhibits from Roger Ralstein and Jenny Hyde to wrap up your weekend. If you have any free Fun Friday ideas, don't hesitate to find me on Twitter right here at Jay Ferris, KXOY. For now, from Studio Jack Ferris, KXOY 4 News.